Hi, I'm Wade.
And I'm Lorraine.
And we are on the off-ramp.
Yes, and we are back to where we started 6 months ago.
With summer and fall camping season now over in Manitoba, we are back to Kerith Pines, volunteering our time for 8 days, serving those who serve in ministry, preparing food and just looking after their needs.
Yeah, it's been really fun to be here again. But that is not all that is to come. We still have two more videos which will highlight our travel out west that we did in September. It'll give you some ideas of places you could visit in the Okanagan and some things that you could do. So please stay tuned to watch those two videos as well. So now that the borders are starting to open up a bit, Wade and I are doing some planning to head south this winter, and we're hoping to see states like
Nevada, Utah, Arizona, New Mexico, California, a lot of national parks in those states.
Anywhere where there isn't snow, quite frankly. So what we're hoping is that you can suggest to us some places that we absolutely have to see. We're going to be taking our camping van, living in that van. We're planning to do that for 4 or 5 months. So we hope you can give us some good hints as to what to see and where to go.
If you have experienced any of these parks in the past in your RV, we would love to hear from you. What were your experiences like? Did you have to make reservations? Were there certain situations that worked or didn't work?
Yeah, like what should we not bother seeing?
Yeah, what should we not bother seeing? But what should we see? And as you know, I'm a photographer, so I'd love to see stuff to photograph as well. And that's kind of our goal and our hope. That's where we want to head.
We also want to finish off our trip coming up the West Coast. So California,
Oregon, Washington.
And then finally we want to head up on Vancouver Island. Now we've spent time at the south end of Vancouver Island, but we're looking forward to heading to Tofino, the northern parts.
Euclid.
So we're thinking we're going to be there around April or May.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see how long the trip takes along the West Coast.
The next couple of weeks are detailed planning, aren't they? That's what we're going to get to it.
So our plan now is to start developing the trip and where we want to go. So we would love for you to comment in the section below. Let us know where we should go, what we should see, what we should do, what are some of the must things we do need to do if we do want to see some of the state parks, where do we need to make reservations.
And if you're out there, let us know. Maybe we can connect with some people.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
It would be awesome. We already have some people we want to connect with in Arizona, so that'll be good. And we're hoping some friends will join us for part of the journey as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we'll make new friends. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll make new friends as well too. So until next week, when our next video comes out, take time to enjoy the beauty around you wherever you are.
In whatever season. And so, as much as we want to make all these plans and get the details done, if there's something Wade and I have learned, it is to
hold our plans loosely.